Surprisingly wide, Matthew, a bit like TJ Reid from Kilkenny. You'd expect Seamus Cannon to put those over, and that's 2 points that Tipperary have missed in the last couple of minutes.
The puck out from Owen Murphy. He's down at the Hill 16, dressed in black. Ball is a magnificent catch again by Richard Powell between the 45 and 65 metre line. After the conclave, there was a message. Brian Cody clicked his hands together, you know the way he rubs it. Michael Dempsey is now coming in, and he's giving a word of advice, or indeed a strategic move, to Colin Finlay.
I'd say, along with making some news, the affinity of the Muckers to Madrid, I'd say, been given forth to continue to tackle there, because they've gone over the game in the last couple of minutes, but you absolutely great pass there, Richard Powell, taking the belt, and as I say, it's one of them anyway, you might as well tap it.
Is this one, two out of three, ain't bad for Seamus Cannon, but above all else.